Tens of thousands of New South Wales families are at risk of having their electricity disconnected. News Corp reports there are 68,000 homes in New South Wales at risk of having their power cut. Shadow New South Wales Energy Minister Adam Sell says something needs to be done.
All because the current New South Wales Liberal National Government broke their promises on electricity prices. And worse than that, they actually used taxpayer money to go to court to stop the National Electricity Regulator cutting household and business power costs.